You need a break. This is Pastor Elliot Cook here from Jackson Street Baptist Church to give you that break. Do things break down for you? They do for me all the time, at home, at work, with people, relationships, things. Ah, it's crazy, and you gotta fix it, right? Everything. Hardly a day goes by that there aren't problems, that there aren't situations that I have to get hands on and fix something. And it can be frustrating, especially when there's no computer to Google or YouTube a video on how to fix it or a person to help you. It can be difficult. What do you do in those situations? I want to encourage you. There's a verse that comes to mind. It's from 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 18. So we fix our eyes not on what is seen, but on what is unseen. Since what is seen is temporary, but what is unseen is eternal. Our problems need fixing, but we need to fix our eyes on Christ, who knows all things. He knows what's wrong. He knows why it went wrong. He knows how to fix it, or he knows how to do without it. It's temporary. Whatever it is that is the problem that you're working on, it will pass. It's temporary. So fix your eyes and your spiritual eyes on the one who is eternal and pray. Pray to him. When you're in a situation and it's beyond your control, out of your control, really, and there's little that you seemingly can do to fix the problem, fix your eyes on Jesus instead and talk to him in prayer. Let's pray now. Father God, you know the struggles that we go through, and I pray that you would help us to turn to you quicker and more frequently throughout our days, that we would have your assistance, your knowledge, your understanding, your insights in our lives to help us fix things around us. It's difficult at times, and it gets so frustrating. Keep us from frustration, but to trust in you and to lean not upon our own understanding. In all our ways, acknowledge you, and that would guide our paths. Thank you again for your ever presence and the opportunity and privilege that it is to talk to you in prayer. Calm our spirits. Give us an answer for whatever situation we are facing. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You need a break. This is Pastor Elliot Cook giving you that break. Wednesdays, Fridays, tune in. Share with a friend. God bless. We'll see you later.